Question is given, x power 4 is equal to x minus 4 power 4. We have to find out the value of x here. So let's see how we can find out this solution. Guys, please ignore this color which I have applied on my hand due to some traditional function. So let's start solution. X power 4 is equal to x minus 4 power 4. Now we can do here one thing, x power 4 minus x minus 4 power 4 is equal to 0. Now x power 4, so we can change this, convert this in square term. So x square whole square, right? X square square, that is x power 4 minus x minus 4. So we can again convert this x minus 4 square, sorry, is equal to 0, right? Now this is in form of a square minus b square. So we know the formula, a square minus b square is equal to a minus b times a plus b. We know this formula. Now we are using this formula here. So we will get here x square, first term a minus b, so this is b term, a minus b, b is x minus 4 square, x minus 4 square, a minus b times a plus b. Now a is x square, so we can write this a plus b, x minus 4 square, x minus 4 square, right, is equal to 0. So a minus b, a plus b is equal to 0. Now in next step we can do here, this is x minus 4 squares, means a minus b square, formula of a minus b square, a minus b square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square, right? Now we are using this formula here. So we will get here x square minus, now a square, that is x square, minus 2ab, 2 times a times b, 2 for the 8x, right? So minus 8x plus b square, b that is 4, 4 square, 16 times, next term x square plus, next term again a minus b square. So we are using same formula, x square, that is a square, minus 2ab, 2 times a times b, 2 for ja 8 times b, that is x, 2ab means 8x plus b square, 4 square, that is 16, is equal to 0, right? Now we can do here one thing, that is we can open this bracket now. So x square minus minus plus, so plus 8x, now minus plus minus, so minus 16, right? Next bracket, that is x square plus x square plus minus minus. So here minus 8x plus plus plus, so plus 16 is equal to 0. Now x square minus x square, so this will cancel here. Now left term, that is 8x, so 8x minus 16 in first bracket, next bracket x square plus x square, x square plus x square, we can write this 2x square minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 0, right? Now we got here two solution. First one is 8x minus 16 is equal to 0, and next one is 2x square minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 0. So first we are taking first one, 8x minus 16 is equal to 0, right? And next one is 2x square minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 0. Now first one, 8x minus 16 is equal to 0. So we can write this 8x is equal to 16. Right? Therefore, x is equal to 16 by 8. 8 to the 16. Therefore, we can say x is equal to 8. So this is the first value of x. X is equal to 2. Now in next term. Next term, that is 2x square minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 0. We can simplify this term divided by 2 both sides. So we get here, therefore, x square minus 2 4 is 8, 4x plus 2 8 is 16 is equal to 0. Right, now x square minus 4x plus 8 is equal to 0. Now we can do here one thing, factor of x square and here. So a is equal to 1. Here b is equal to minus 4 and c is equal to 8. This is the factor of x square 4x plus 8. Now abc. So we can say here, therefore x is equal to, now we are using formula, x is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. This is the formula. Now we are using this formula. We can say here x is equal to, now minus b, so minus b, b is minus 4 and here minus, so we can say minus b, that is minus 4 plus minus square root b square. B square means minus 4 square, minus 4 square, b square minus 4, a, that is 1, and c, 8. 4ac, minus 4ac divided by 2 times a, that is 1, 2 times 1 is equal to minus minus plus, we know the minus minus plus, so here 4 plus minus, now we are simplifying this one, 4 square, 4 square, that is 16, 16 minus 4, 1 ja 4, 8 ja 32. So minus 32, minus 32 divided by 2, 1 ja 2, right? Now is equal to 4 plus minus, now 16 minus 32, square root 16 minus 32, 16 2 ja 32, so minus 16, right, divided by 2 is equal to 4 plus minus, now minus 16, so this minus 16 we can write 16 times minus 1 divided by 2, now is equal to 4 plus minus, this 16 we can write square root of 16, that is 4 square, 4 square 16, and this minus 1 is I square divided by 2, now is equal to 4 plus minus, now this square and square root cancel, and here this square is cancelled from square root, so we can say 4i divided by 2. Now taking 2 common, then we will get 2 plus minus 2i divided by 2, right? Now this 2 is cancelled from this 2, so we can say x is equal to 2 plus minus 2i. This is the value of x here. So we can say we got 3 value of x. First one, x1 is equal to 2. We got in first equation. And next one is x2 is equal to 2 plus 2i. 2 plus 2i. And x3 is equal to 2 minus 2i. So this is the value of x1, x2 and x3. Now let's verify, is this correct value or not? This is real number and this is imaginary solution. So first we are checking for x1 is equal to 2. Let's verify. Question is x power 4 is equal to x minus 4 power 4. If we are taking value of x1 is equal to 2. If x1 is equal to 2. Now x1 is equal to 2, then we can write this 2 power 4 question mark, because we have to verify this one. 2 minus 4 power 4, right? Now 2 power 4, so we can write this 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 question mark. Now 2 minus 4, that is minus 2, minus 2 power 4. 2 2 is a 4, 2 is a 8, 2 is a 16 question mark. Now here we can say minus 2 times minus 2 times minus 2 times minus 2, 16 question mark. Now minus 2 minus 2, so it will become plus 2. So 2 2 is a 4, 4 times 2 2 is a 4, minus minus plus, so 16 is equal to 4 4 is a 16, so 16 is equal to 16. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore we can say value of x1 is equal to 2, this is the correct real solution, and x2 is equal to 2 plus 2i, and x3 is equal to 2 minus 2i. These are imaginary solution. Thank you.